have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
Yeah, another question is then, why should I bother with registration? Yeah, so why should you bother with registration? The thing is, when you look at trademark is not the same as copyright. I talk about it in other videos. Copyright, you do not need to register. You just get the copyright. So if they ask you, do you need to register? No, you do not need to register. Trademark, you need to register. If you want to get a trademark, the trademark itself, we talk about it in another video, what is trademark, you need to register. And in order to get a trademark, you need to go through this process. And when you get a positive ending, that means, hey, everything is okay, you have a trademark. And if you don't get a positive ending, so when something went wrong or you lose the process, you lose your money and you need to apply again, but you don't have a trademark. So do I need to register? Yes, you need to register. When you talk about copyright, you do not need to register. Copyright, as soon as you meet the requirements, you have copyright. But it's a different story with the trademark. The reason why it's simple, trademark is strong. Copyright is not that strong, but what I mean by strong is trademark is easy for you to prove. Copyright is sometimes difficult to prove. And it's sometimes also difficult to prove on what do you have copyright and when do you have copyright. And when you look at trademark, it's easy. You have a form, you fill it in. It's clear for what you have a trademark, and the question is if it's valid or not. That's another question. You understand what I mean? So if you ask yourself, then why should I need to register? There are a lot of reasons. If you're serious about your trademark for your company, you should register. If you're serious about building your brand, you should register. If you're serious about making money with your business, you need to register. Also depends on the situation. So if you have question about it, you can go in this link. You can go to Law Center, and on this in the community you can ask me questions directly. If you want some advice and you don't have enough money, you can ask for free legal advice. We have a session, and during this legal session you can ask questions about anything, and we'll try to help you as soon as possible. So what's this information valuable and you can use it? Feel free to buy me coffee. I'm not drinking coffee right now, I'm drinking tea, so you can buy me some coffee. It's just $3 or $5. So support me, I will support you, and I'll help you out.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me?